Former Tigers broadcaster Mario Impemba has landed a new gig just in time for spring training. Impemba will be working in the Red Sox radio booth. He's going to be a part of a platoon of voices in the Red Sox WEEI booth. That according to the Boston Globe tonight. Impemba and Rod Allen were fired from the Tigers TV booth after a physical altercation late last season. Dave Dombrowski wrote the foreword in Impemba's book, pointed out by the Globe tonight.